I'm going into survival mode. I got my blanket, I got my other blanket, and my other blanket, and Netflix. How about YouTube? Okay, let's go.
6 hours later.
How to speak pig Latin. Hey, what you doing in your room still? Going strong, season 12. Hey, sweetie, I'm not raising a child that sits in her bed all day and watches stupid Netflix shows. So you better go out and live a life because I want to have a successful daughter and I don't want you to stay a jellyhead like all the other teenagers. Come on, get out. Do I have to? Well, what am I supposed to do? Gross and mushy outside, and then the only thing better to do is watch Netflix. Elizabeth, Kate, Raimi. Do you want me to bring your father in here? Because I can bring your father in here. Come on, get out. Oh. Fine. What am I supposed to do? When I was deciding on what kind of video I should do, I was thinking, like, you know how there's winter break and then spring break, but like winter break is when all the fun things happen, like Christmas and stuff, and it's all over. I hate to break it to you, but it is. And then spring break is over here, like, why can't we just have spring break now? You know, so you're stuck in this awkward time period right in the center and you don't know what to do. So today I'm going to show you how to get out of this really boring time period because, like, you have school and then school, first semester is over. You're pretty bored, right? So let's do this. Woo! That was really energetic. So my very first tip is to go on some kind of adventure. This is seriously so much fun. We just went out and took some fun pictures, and you don't even need a really nice camera. Like, phones these days have super good cameras, and it's so much fun. We just went to this cute house with really good lighting, and we literally had so much fun. It's such a boredom buster, so I recommend you do it. It's a boy on his knees and repeat after me, say, take a sip on my secret potion. I'll make you fall in love. First bite that can't be broken. One drop should be enough. Boy, you belong to me. I got the recipe and it's called black magic. Also, if you want to see some pictures that we took from this photo shoot, you should go check me out on Instagram. My username is Lizzie_Raimi_8, if you were wondering. So you should totally do that, and we can be, you know, Instagram buddies. My second idea is to have a movie night, and so I'm going to show you this one treat that you can make for your movie nights, and I was all by myself. Okay, awkward. But, so, I'm going to show you how to make these delicious cookies. So, it's only 4 ingredients. It's super easy. What you'll need is 1 cup of peanut butter, 1 egg, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and 1 cup of sugar. It's that easy. So what you're going to do is mix all of your ingredients in one bowl and just mix it so everything is, you know, mixed together. Then you're going to make sure your hands are washed or else that'd be pretty gross. And you're just going to roll up little balls of cookie dough balls and just roll them up in sugar. I know it's a lot of sugar, it's not the most healthiest treat, but I mean, if it's movie night, come on, we don't want to be health freaks here. So you're just gonna make some of these and then smash them down with a fork. It gives them a cool look too, so plus it helps them cook better. Then just pop them at the oven for 325 degrees. Set your timer for 13 minutes, and when they come out of the oven, enjoy! No joke, literally having a High School Musical marathon right now, so I'm not ashamed. Come on, we've all done it before. So my next idea is to either shop for something and go online and find things to shop for. This may sound kind of weird because you're just shopping for things, but shopping is actually really fun, and if you don't feel like leaving your house, then you can just do it online these days. And then my second idea is to save for something, to save your money. I've said this in almost every single one of my videos, but I really like to do this, and I'm actually currently saving up for a better computer to edit my videos on, since this one happens to be really slow sometimes. So that's what I'm doing right now. And some ways that you can do it is find babysitting jobs or etc. Next, I'm going to show you this DIY, because when you're bored, or when I'm bored, I like to do DIYs. So basically, you're just going to wrap whatever kind of tape you'd like on a mason jar, and they make really cute, like, holders for things and super cute room decor. So I totally dropped the pencils. Alright, and my final idea is to go and get fresh air. This is super healthy for you, and I know we all have the problem of just staying in our bed and watching movies all the time. And so just go out and get fresh air. You can go on a walk. I actually didn't know she was videoing me right here, so if you're wondering why. But besides school, life can be really fun. Hey guys, so hope you enjoyed this week's video. Yeah, if you want to see more, just subscribe, because when you subscribe, it just lets you know when I upload videos. And so if you want to do that, you should subscribe, and I love you guys. Bye.